Note, I know Aussie VHS and DVDs has the UK version of this,